I'm a politician, young politician in Georgia. I'm a member of Georgian Labor Party, and I also am the leader of youth wing of the party. Georgia is the very old nation, very old country, but in a democratic system we are very young. Only in 90s we got independence and we escaped Soviet Union. We started to build democratic processes in Georgia. My main goal is to involve as more young people in politics as possible. Young leaders from political parties and from civic society who will be after 5 or 10 or 15 years the decision makers in their countries, and this community which is created now will not be lost. It will only develop, and they will have more deep communications between each other, and it will really help to develop our countries and our region and Europe, because good communication and good relations, peaceful relations, is the main thing what we need to live in a peaceful world.